it's that light at the end of the tunnel. It's that long night when I fight and I struggle. It's that push to get me over the hump. It's the one thing in life I can truly love. It's that light at the end of the tunnel. It's that long night when I fight and I struggle. It's that push to get me over the hump. It's the one thing in life I can truly love.
It's those pubs and clubs, the chicks and booze, the very music that we listen to. It's feeling abandoned by your own crew, stranded besides rapping, I don't know what to do. It's feeling attracted to the taboo. It's piercings, tattoos, violent sex and sand shoes. It's that black bruise from the time I accused that fat dude of racking your shoes, but he macked moves and he slapped you. You burn his face with a pie. I laughed so damn hard that it made me cry. It's that girl who put the fire in my iron when that same girl went and left me high and dry. It's that 9 to 5 that I just hate working, those bills that I need to pay that I keep shirking. It's that day when I finally saved enough to pay off all of my debts and it all felt worth it. It's that light
at the end of the tunnel. It's that long night when I fight and I struggle. It's that push to get me over the hump. It's the one thing in life I can truly love. It's that light at the end of the tunnel. It's that long night when I fight and I struggle. It's that push to get me over the hump. It's the one thing in life I can truly love.
It's those pubs and clubs that I'm playing at night. It's that feeling of pride when I'm saying my rhymes. It's that feeling inside when I'm taking my time to explore all my thoughts before creating those lines. It's those days of my life when I couldn't escape the hatred of so-called mates who were two-faced. It's that patch of grass between the house and the gate that makes me feel kinda normal for a second of the day. It's the record that wouldn't play that near ruin a set. And that babe who made it too good to forget. It's the night spent at the cold shop with two of my friends, and knowing if I had the chance I'd do it again. It's those two in the bed that near shattered my ego. That three-way sex, it just wasn't about me though. It's TiVo not recording that big break, and it's knowing at the end of the day I got great mates. It's that
light at the end of the tunnel. It's that long night when I fight and I struggle. It's that push to get me over the hump. It's the one thing in life I can truly love. It's that light at the end of the tunnel. It's that long night when I fight and I struggle. It's that push to get me over the hump. It's the one thing in life I can truly. It's that light at the end of the tunnel. It's that long night when I fight and I struggle. It's that push to get me over the hump. It's the one thing in life I can truly love. It's that light at the end of the tunnel. It's that long night when I fight and I struggle. It's that push to get me over the hump. It's the one thing in life I can truly love. Knowing at the end of the day I got great mates. Knowing at the end of the day I got great mates.